the disgrace here that this building is for sale to go into private hands maybe. This should be kept in Tralee for the local people. Listed building for sale. Disgusting that the council can't keep this. Turn it into a little community centre for the elderly to go in and have a cup of coffee and sit down and have a bit of chat, stuff like that, you know. So I'd like if they had another think on selling this beautiful listed building and hold it on, keep it in the Tralee County Council. So I'll leave it with people.